Hey, I'll just gonna run through this Seven Nation Army, and then when it's over, I'll explain how I'm playing it. But you're an open A on the guitar. But we'll go through it. In the key of E, you can hear it. But the guitar, I hear it as open A, which is the same as... the same as open G, except in open A everything's up a full step. So same interval, same chord shape. But for me, the giveaway for the tuning is in the chorus. But he hits that in between. So he's hitting some open strings between the first part and the second part. And that's clearly an A. So that, for me, that gave the, hearing that gave the tuning away, so. The rest of it from there, it's actually, if you were gonna try to learn a slide part, this would be an easy one to try, because you don't have to worry too much about muting strings or any of that stuff, so. Good luck.